What's up, you guys? Welcome back to our channel. My name is Trevalon. I'm trying to figure out what thing over here going. She wanted to be in a video, now she had it behind me. What's your name?
I'm not kidding.
Oh, well, where my battery? Thank you. But, this is going to be probably a little short video, hopefully. But we here today preparing this Thanksgiving, which I want to call it lunch, dinner,
feast,
brunch. Yeah, it's feast. So, for Thanksgiving this year, we're going to be, well, we're doing two things. We're going to buy my mother-in-law house and what's her name? Mama Lisa. Oh, yeah. That's where we're going in the beginning of the day. And then later on, I think we're going to come back to our house. We're going to have a few family members come over.
You think?
We doing... No. I'm trying to tell before the battery die. We got sweet potatoes, candy yams, whichever one y'all want to call them. Macaroni and cheese. So we got a ham. We're doing a smoked turkey. Cornbread dressing. And gumbo. Sweet potato pies. And I think somebody buying cakes or baking cakes. I think we got an apple pie too.
Yeah, cool. Mama bought all apple pie, pecan pie, but once I got caramel. Mm-hmm.
So
that's what I'm.
We're gonna kind of take y'all along with some of the stuff we're doing. I'm not gonna get too much of the detail because it's not really a cooking video. This is just y'all watching us prepare our Thanksgiving dinner.
They want to see mama.
Yeah, Kelly told me to show y'all mama to tell y'all hey. So, this is most of our stuff here on the table. Somebody's stealing the cold drink from the other video.
Yeah,
sure. That's the ham. I'm not cooking the turkey or the dressing. My in-laws are going to do that. They're going to smoke turkeys. They actually were selling them. Smoked turkeys and cornbread dressing. So, we're going to let them do that. What they need to do?
Like, comment, and subscribe.
Yeah. Y'all make sure y'all do like she said, which is like, comment, subscribe.
Oh, the camera? They can see me?
No.
Okay, give you one of your mom.
Y'all stay tuned. I'm gonna be back and forth in and out so we can listen to a little music. I'm barely in there. I'm gonna be back and forth in and out so we can listen to a little music and, you know, get us a little groove going. So.
All we need is a drink, man.
I got a daiquiri in the freezer. Might pull it out. I got some Paul Masson. I got some Patron.
You
doesn't
use that?
I got some Crown.
Might do like Patron. What you got to do with some Patron?
Some mango juice.
Okay, we'll do some Patron mango juice.
I see
y'all.
Y'all
have a YouTube on. Uh-oh, your boy done made it in from work, you hear?
Yeah, he was still at work.
You know what I'm saying?
Can I make off?
Yeah.
What is that?
I ain't tell him he was at work. I said,
yeah,
he was at work when I started.
It was at work, you know what I'm saying? Look at, we doing our ham, you know what I'm saying?
I was going to pull this on there, but I kind of want to make sure it got some in between all the slices.
I can't show y'all what I look like right now. I had to pull my wig off and everything.
He whipped it off.
It's do red.
Look at that.
I'm going to pull the rest of it on there, but right now, I just want to make sure it's all in there. And right here, there's some, there's a little water than what I wanted, but it's gonna do. There's some, it came with it. With the ham now, you know, they put the little seasoning mix in it. It ain't seasoning, but you know, that's what they call it. But it's, brown sugar, and it calls for water. But I wanted a little more because I was like, that little ass pack ain't enough. So I put some more. I put some more brown sugar, a little more water in there.
Sister is.
that you're working on it.
I mean, that's a hand. All right, you guys.
So we'll be back in a little bit. I already told him this ain't a cooking video, so I ain't going too much into details.
Okay.
So that's my ham before I put it in the oven. There was some sweet potatoes, but I'm waiting on my mama to come back. She's going to get some more.
She was gone for 3 hours ago.
Yes, no, she had. She was gone for about 20 minutes. Here's the macaroni. They already cooked. They just, I'm waiting for a minute before I put the cheese and stuff on. But I'm going to probably go ahead and cut them up. So, yeah. These my sweet potatoes.
My mama just stole some too, y'all.
She's stealing. Get her out of my kitchen. Them two pans over there, that's macaroni and cheese. I'm going to wait to put the cheese on there. So I want them to dry out. They reheat them. That's a ham. I still got to do green beans. And I told y'all already that my mother-in-law was doing, and my father-in-law was doing our, cornbread dressing and turkey. So. Oh, and my grandmother doing gumbo and sweet potato pies. So, this is going to be the end of our video. Me and my sister's closing this video out. Josh left me again. Fuck me. Y'all know what he doing. Make sure you like this video.
Comment on the video.
Y'all might hear Josh in the back. And make sure you subscribe to our channel. Don't forget to tell somebody else about us so they can watch us too. We'll see y'all later. Peace.